Among the debris in the dumpster he's been using to renovate his home, George Thea says he noticed a yellow tarp that seemed out of place. Beneath it, he found this face.
When I raised myself up there, there was a puppy in there that I thought was a possum or some other kind of animal. And then when I assessed it, it was a little gray pit bull in a cage.
Thea says he and another man pulled the cage out and called police. Officer Brenda Quintana was first on the scene.
Dear Lord, look at that puppy. That's all that just kept going through my mind.
I was kind of crushed, you know, because like I said, I love dogs and stuff.
Animal control officers say the 5 to 6 week old blue-gray pit bull mix they named Thea was dehydrated and very thin. They don't know who put her there or how long she'd been in the dumpster.
We found her on a very hot day, but there were storms prior too, a couple days prior. Was she in there then? It's just heinous. It's unnecessary.
Officers took the puppy to the animal hospital and the Portsmouth Humane Society, where she died overnight.
Tina, come here, baby, come here.
Neighbor Daisy Holloway says she wishes whoever abandoned the animal had knocked on her door first.
You could have dropped it off to one of the houses. You know, we would have taken it somewhere so it could have got some care if they didn't want to keep it. But to just toss it in the dumpster was like tossing a baby in there, and that was horrible.